Hi everyone, Kevin here. Today, we're going to learn how to enable secure boot in Windows 11. Let's dive in. First off, let's check if secure boot is enabled on your PC. To do that, let's go down to search on your taskbar and then type in system information. Right up on top, you should see a best match for system information. Let's click on that. This opens up your PC's system information. If you look down about halfway down this list, you'll see an option for secure boot state. Mine is currently turned off, and in a moment, we'll look at how we could turn this on. However, before we do that, you also have to ensure that your BIOS mode is set to UEFI and not legacy. If your computer is from 2012 or later, it'll likely say UEFI. If not, we can convert it to UEFI fairly easily, and I've included instructions in the description down below. All right, let's figure out how to turn secure boot set to on. To do that, we need to launch into your BIOS. By far, the easiest way to do that is let's go down to the Windows logo icon down below, click on that, and over here, let's click on the power button. We're going to restart, but before you click on restart, also press the shift key on your keyboard, and at the same time, while holding down shift, click on restart. Pressing shift together with restart triggers a special boot mode called the Windows Recovery Environment, and this lets us very easily enter the BIOS. On this screen, let's click on Troubleshoot. Down at the bottom, let's click on Advanced Options. And over on the right-hand side, let's click on UEFI Firmware Settings. And lastly, let's click on Restart. This drops us into the BIOS. Your screen will probably look different from mine, and that's okay. The layout and options that you see here vary depending on your PC's motherboard and BIOS version. Let's look for a menu titled Security or Boot. That's where you'll typically find the secure boot setting. In my case, I have both menus. Now, I don't see anything under Security, so let's try the Boot menu. And if I look down just a little bit, I have an option for Secure Boot. Let's click on that, and here I could change the state to Enabled. And right here, I get a warning message. Let's click on Yes. If you don't see secure boot, or maybe you can't turn it on, check if you have something called CSM enabled. You may need to turn that off first. Once you're all done, you can save and exit. You can typically press the F10 key to do that. Right here, let's save the configuration and reset. If you now go back to system information, you'll see that secure boot is now turned on. Nice job. Secure boot is on, and your PC is now locked up tighter than the Kevin Cookie Company's secret recipe. If this video helped you, please consider subscribing, and I'll see you in the next one.